We're on day 14. After today, we'll be out for 2 weeks. And we are still sailing upwind. The sun's rising. Taj, what are you doing?
Seven knots.
What are we actually doing, Ami?
5 knots.
Nina, how's school?
Good.
Okay. Day 14. I don't know how many thousands of miles. I think it's only one. But it was all the weather. How are you doing, Tash?
Good. Bong.
Ow. No, don't say it. Don't say it. What were you going to say?
Abuelita.
Abuelita? Oh, okay.
Hey, Taj, who's Abuelita?
Emma.
Emma?
Boobies come to visit day in and day out during the Papagayos. Hitching a ride.
How do you say good morning in Welsh?
I don't know.
Be get steep. No. Just your average American family eating pancakes underway.
Hi.
Hi.
That's not weird.
You know, it's only blowing like 25 out there. And Little Red is still steering upwind.
Upwind. Oh my gosh, how do you say good morning in Welsh?
On day 16, we were 200 miles south of where we thought we would be, with 300 miles still left to go.
So it's New Year's Eve.
Is it really New Year's Eve?
It's really New Year's Eve.
Oh, geez.
And we've got a little reprieve here.
Could work.
Our wind died off, even though we're still sailing upwind.
Because that's the wrong shape.
Getting closer to Costa Rica.
Wait. That's the wrong shape.
We're 1,400 miles into our voyage. It's day 16.
No, I don't want that shape.
Tomorrow is the beginning of 2018.
Did
you guys, do you have any New Year's resolutions?
Look it.
No.
Look
eat more chocolate.
Eat more chocolate, okay.
Eat more chocolate.
Okay.
Read more books.
I like that too.
I'm gonna read 1,000 books this year.
Okay.
Jeez, that's a lot.
Okay. No, it's not.
Eat chocolate and read books.
Okay.
I'm gonna achieve that.
Nice. Tosh, what are you going to do for 2018?
Get a sheep.
Yeah?
And a factor.
Yeah? Nice.
The sun's setting in the west as we head east. Hey, Annie. You have any New Year's resolutions for 2018?
No, I like that.
Get more waves.
Get more waves. Nice. So it's going to be like a house with a...
For me, 2018 looks like hopefully more surfing and definitely some more book reading and some more writing. He caught a booby. Not fun.
Thank you.
cover.
Woo. Give me a second.
Composting paper in a fun way.
Whoa, that was a good one.
See land?
Yeah.
Can you turn on the fuel pump?
Yeah.
And the electronics?
Hmm?
Okay, okay, go.
But I don't think right now.
Okay. I'm turning on too.
Thanks,
bye.
Actually, it's good to do this. Read through this as well.
Where are we?
Costa Rica.
650 miles and 19 days out at sea, we made landfall in Costa Rica.
What?
We're in Punta Leona.
Costa Rica!
Yeah, we made it!
First land in like 2 weeks. Hooray!
Hooray! 5 p.m. Day 19. January 3rd, 2018. We dropped the hook. And the kids are already asking to go kayaking and paddleboarding. Our first walk on soil in 20 days.